Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. Welcome to the UMT Massive Open Online Course on Estuarine and Mangrove Ecology. I'm Yusuf Shoaib Ibrahim. With me are the experts. Dear students, if you all love the nature and want to be a part of it, this course on the mangrove ecosystem is definitely a right choice and you are at the correct place now. In this subject, we explain you ecology, importance and the need for conservation and management of estuaries and mangrove ecosystems. The topics covered in this course are the basic type and characteristics of the estuaries in general and the mangrove biodiversity along with its function and services in specific. In addition, the concept of sustainability in natural resources utilization will be highlighted to benefit our future generations. This course gives you an early exposure to the interaction of physical, chemical and biological settings prevailing at the estuarine and mangrove environments. No doubt, this provides you an invaluable knowledge on man-mangrove linkages and also reminds you of our responsibility to protect the green belts along the coastlines where the estuaries play a significant role.
The objectives of this course are, firstly, to teach you the fundamental characteristics covering biology, physics and chemistry of the estuarine and mangrove ecosystems, and second, to make you realize the importance of estuarine and mangrove ecosystems for a sustainable livelihood of the coastal communities. This course will cover 10 main topics. At the end of this course, you would be able to understand the biological, physical and chemical characteristics of the estuarine and mangrove ecosystems with relevant scientific insights from Malaysia and elsewhere.
To sum up, in light of the increasing population on one hand and the physical infrastructure development on the other, this course will help you to understand the need for conserving natural habitats along the coast. By taking this course, you will be able to use the knowledge gained for possible environmental impact assessment in the coastal areas. This helps not only to retain the glory of mangrove ecosystem, but also to have a sustainable livelihood and mitigation of the climate change problems. Please make use this MOOC opportunity on estuarine and mangrove ecology and enjoy the course.
We all look forward to see you soon.